Let's do it, guys. My wife is the, you know, I'm excited. I'm sharing with her what I want to do, and she's just looking like glucose. That is, how did you know? My goodness, she got it. Mercy, she got my age. First attempt, 20. Unrelenting.
Wow.
Remorseless.
No apology. Yes.
Another one thing, you're awesome.
Oh, who's that? I'll take your foot in.
It can be him.
Oh, then I revoke.
Over the past month or so, I think because it's been a month since then, I was joking with someone and telling them I don't go to work, to the office to work anymore. I go to read. Because all of a sudden, I just can't, you know, I can't seem to get enough, you know. And one of the other things that has really changed is my level of confidence. When we were talking about coming from Busways and, you know, all of a sudden now you're doing big things that you didn't even think were possible. And I could see myself in that situation, and I could understand, I mean, having gone through that first 1 year, I could understand how when you're suddenly in that situation where you're doing all these things, you start to doubt yourself and you're thinking, is it really possible, you know, am I really worth it? And through interacting with you over the last week, my self-esteem has significantly improved. My confidence has significantly improved, and that is one thing that I'm very, very grateful for. One other thing that has really stood out for me is the fact that you're very humble, and this is why I say that for somebody who has succeeded like you have, and you're able to sit down with a couple of nobodies that you have just met and actually share, open up yourself and share your information and the wealth of knowledge that you have so freely, you know, with really not wanting to hold anything back for yourself, but wanting to make sure that we have actually taken it, that it's doing something for us. I think for me that is just, I always pray that when I do get that success, because I am going to get it, that I can be that humble as well. That it doesn't matter who I am talking to, that I can be able to share with them, you know, and they'll go away feeling, you know what, she made a difference. I also want to thank the whole team of Partox for having this kind of arrangement. He was talking about being introverted, and you wouldn't all believe it, but I am introverted. No. But I told myself, like he did, that if I am going to make changes or in myself or progress, I have to do it with people. And how do you do it with people? If you're very shy, you don't want to talk to them, you don't want to meet with them. So I make sure that every place I go, I have to at least make sure that I have one person who I know that I will continuously talk to. So I'm glad to say I've met more than one person who I know after this I can be able to actually call and tell them and ask them, how are you doing? You know, what has changed? Are you still progressing? So thank you very much to Marcy and especially Gladys for insisting that I come. It's been wonderful. And like he said, it's been a very short week, and I think for me, because also coming late, I'm like, I've missed so much, but I know I will still catch up, and now this is not the end. Yeah. So thank you.